Zapata is back with the new egg-shaped personal flying machine and VTOL Airscooter. Founded in 2008 by Franky Zapata and based in France, Zapata is an innovative company that has designs, manufactures, and sells water sport and flying machines for leisure and adventure sports. The Airscooter is a futuristic one-passenger easy-to-fly hybrid electric VTOL multicopter aircraft. The cockpit has a slightly elongated vertical egg-shaped look with long, high windows in the front and on both sides of the aircraft. There are 12 propellers located on top of the aircraft on 8 booms, with a rear high boom tail. Looking at the design, Airscooter features 6 rotors extending from its body, forming a pinwheel style. This design is intended to facilitate easy vertical takeoff and landing. Each rotor is equipped with twin sharp blades, and they are not enclosed, so caution must be observed. Zapata indicates that the personal flying machine and VTOL would be powered by a hybrid electric propulsion system that could provide a longer flight time than any other VTOL in the market. The aircraft's cruise speed is 80 km per hour, 50 miles per hour, has a maximum speed of 100 km per hour, 62 miles per hour, and has a flight time of over 2 hours. The empty weight of the aircraft is 112 kilograms, has a maximum payload of 120 kilograms, and has a maximum takeoff weight of over 232 kilograms. The fuel tank holds 18.9 liters, 5 gallons. The aircraft has fixed tricycle strut landing gear. The Airscooter prototype was first shown to the public on June 14, 2023, at the 7th annual Viva Technology trade show held in Paris, France. The company has stated the aircraft is compliant with the Federal Aviation Administration's Part 103 regulations and can be flown without a pilot's license as an ultralight aircraft. Zapata has a patented computer-assisted fly-by-wire controls, which ensure the highest degree of safety while requiring minimal training. According to the company, the Airscooter carbon footprint is comparable to a passenger car. The company estimates the aircraft will first be used for tourist flights and for leisure travel.